just realized that tree forked, and they are attached to both forks. I can't really tell from down here. I think they are. So they've got it coming down from a single to a double, and then they're around each side of the fork. I saw leaves falling and limbs moving a minute ago, so I thought they were fixing to bring it down. I figured they're gonna swing it toward the road away from this house and just drop it on the other side of the big oak tree. Ah, I see it moving. It's moving, guys. That is a tall, tall tree. This neighborhood has some old trees. I'm trying to back it toward the road to get it clear of this oak tree. They took a bunch of limbs off that oak tree. Looks like they paused just a minute. Maybe they're cutting some more on the base. I think they're shaking again. You can see it. Crane slowly moving. Oh, going back up. I think they're trying to pull it out of the top of that tree. Some of the branches are hung up in there. Pretty scary because pine is so soft. Like to pretty much clear that tree over there. So I may be wrong because I can't see the other end of the tree. It looks like something may be pulling the other end of the tree over too. Now we're coming down. Here she comes, folks. cars zooming by there. I think if I saw that going on, I'd put it in reverse and turn around and go another way. So you can see the trunk over the top of the house over there. It looks like it's moving down lower. So I'm thinking there's something down there pulling the tree down a little bit. They're gonna go all the way down with it this time. I think we safely say it's not gonna fall on that house now. It'd have to push that oak tree over. Coming down. Way up there. Well, she's down now. They had to bring the big boys in, but they got her down.